Domenic, you have come here to enter into marriage, We that worship freely and wholeheartedly.
Yes, sir.
Karla, you have come here to enter into marriage. We that worship freely and wholeheartedly.
Yes, Father.
Domenic, are you prepared as you find the path of marriage to love, honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Karla, are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Domenic, are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes, Father.
And Karla, are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ in His church?
Yes, Father.
Karla and Domenic, since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God in His church. Okay. So, the beginning.
I thank you to be my wife and promise to be faithful to you in good times and that sickness and health to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Karla, thank you to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
May the Lord in His kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. At this moment of time, let us bless the honor and the arena. Domenic and Karla, we shall now bless your rings and iron. Our health is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Let us pray. O Lord, these rings you with us in your name, so that those who wear them may remain entirely faithful to each other, abide in peace and in your will, and live always in mutual charity, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Bless, O Lord, your servants, Domenic and Karla, with sufficiently of eternal possessions, with desires and delights, so that they may use them to attain eternal life. Amen. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of a spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts. It is a seal of vows which you, Domenic and Karla, have made. Now, give these rings to one another.
Accept this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Domenic, accept this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Spirit.
Are laid in your hands as a sign that your blessing will no longer be held separately, but together. And may you always show whatever possessions you may have this life, this
Karla, I give you this array as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I accept them.
My dear brothers and sisters gathered in this assembly, it is my great honor, together with Father Ariel, to present our newly wed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Domenic, as a newly married couple in our community. Receive this honor and blessing. Please go back to it and to be serving Sandy. Accept the sacrifice of your hands the praise and glory of His name, and for the good of His holy church. Receive, we pray, O Lord, the offering made on the occasion of this sealing of the sacred bond of marriage of Domenic and Karla. And just as your goodness is its origin, may your providence guide and force through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord and our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for you have forged the covenant of marriage as a sweet yoke of harmony and an unbreakable bond of peace, so that chaste and fruitful love of your holy matrimony may serve to increase the children you adopt as your own. By your providence and grace, Lord, you accomplish the wonder of this twofold design, that while the birth of children brings beauty to the world, the rebirth and baptism gives increase to the church, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Yeah.